What's up with it, y'all? It's Zoe Scratching Mile. Got the two. Big boy. $5,000 in a flash. $30 Tennessee lottery tickets. We're looking for that float note there for an auto win. The bag for a doubler. $500 and a $5,000 burst. I got tickets 4 and 5. 5 got a major white line on there. Look at that there. Let's see what we can get, guys. Hope we can find something. $60 session here. Let's go.
Boom, baby. First ticket got the bag on number 4. Doubler. I don't know what it is. Hope it's something good, too. Hope we can find more, because I ain't even scratched the matches. I went Simba hunting and found it, baby. Yeah, still got ticket 5 here, guys. So, yeah, we got to win from the get-go. Let's keep scratching, though. No other Simbas on there, but that bag looked great. So, let's see if we can find a match. And hopefully it'll be $2,500 on there so I can get a $5,000 in the flash. It'll be a great way to get the prize. They probably do print it like that too. So you never know, guys. We got a second match. 29 and 29. So let's keep scratching this last one and see what we got after we scratch the second
ticket. That match and that doubler, guys. 29 in the bag. And let's go to ticket number 5. And see if we can get a back-to-back and reveal them both, guys. White line ticket. Boom, bam, boom, bam. Back-to-back winners. Number 5 is a winner, too. So I at least got all my cash back. Hopefully, it's a profit, guy. I got a float note for the auto win right there. Wow, float note, man. White line ticket theory, y'all. White line ticket. And plus, these are some big boy $30 tickets. So, white line, float note, winner. Let me get a thumbnail of that. Take the glare off. Yep. All right, guys, let me continue scratching. Got two wins back to back, number 4, number 5. Yeah, and they both got symbols on it. So, the Simba hunt was great. Let me continue scratching, see if I can find some more symbols and reveal, see if we got, see if we get some matches along with it. And let's go. Okay, guys, no other symbols. No other symbols. We got the win, two wins back to back. Woo, that was lucky, man. I picked the lucky 2 this time. Man, someone's just calling me to that store. So, yeah, let's see if we get a match along with that float.
Okay, guys, no matches on this, just the auto win. So it's at least $30 back, but hoping it's some, you know, something with multiple zeros or something more than 30 bucks to give me a little profit. So let's go. Let's see what we got under this float note win here on ticket number 5. Let's go, guys. What we got? What we got? Do we got anorexia zeros? Anorexia. Uh-oh. Got a zero. Very close, though. $40. Okay, I'll take that. That's 40 bucks. That's a profit on that ticket. $30 ticket. $40 out right there. All right, you looking good so far. All right, we got the doubler over here, and we got matching 29. So which should I do? The match. I think I should do the match. Yeah, let me do the number now. Matching 29 on this one. So we, hopefully we in profit time. Okay, how far can we go over? Okay, got a zero. And, uh-oh, that's a 50. Whoa, okay, we looking at $90 already. What this doubler got, what does this doubler got? Whoa, I'm kind of shaking, the screen shaking, guy. What the doubler got? What the doubler has. Double 50 right here. That's $150 right there. Whoa. Did I miss anything? I don't know. That's $150 plus this 40. That's $190 out of this $60 session. Boom, bam. I finally popped the 5,000 in a flash with a good win. Oh my goodness. But hold on just a second. Let me scan this ticket to make sure this win is official. $150 win. I ain't never seen that. Let me see though. Let me make sure. And that's official. That's a $150 winner. Oh yeah, guys. You gotta hit that like button, subscribe button. $190 out of this $60 session. That's what? That's more than triple my, you know, my profit there. That's a great win. I can't believe it. So you guys, I'll catch you guys later, y'all. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button with the bell on it so you can get more of my videos, and it'll help me out because, hey, I done got 1,000 subscribers now. I need you guys to just watch more and more of these videos. So wins like this, I know it'll keep you coming back. So you guys, be safe out there. Gamble responsibly if you're gambling, and leave me a comment below. Don't be afraid to like. So you guys, catch your boy Zo, scratch them all. Later, y'all.